Wa MCA merongi tano na batano ni gobono ba kire kura yoku mwaka isiko yokabiru clerk bwe county ya Kisii Assembly ya Kisii James Nyaoga. Asege karokiara wano muspika bwe bunge ya county ya Kisii asireta Philip Nyanumba. Abo asaba MCA abo bonse merongi tano na batano banyaliko ba kwene kio wako kwa isiko. Asibaria ikumi na batato banyaliko ba ba wake kura yoku mwegera. Nyanabo chikure ibere ni gochia na kiwa kwa sarika asebo yukubono mwanchumo ligerida kuru asa magache ye bunge county ya Kisii. Muspika nyarako baga kwa yesiko Nyaoga ase wachakira litukuli ya lero asorobo atiru kubu hati ya nabo yukubu gana yetu kwa ligani wano muliki ito Ruth Kemto ase nchiri wikirani.
Mr. Speaker, I'm requesting Mr. Speaker, and even before I request Mr. Speaker, Section 23 of the County Services Act, Mr. Speaker, number 8 says, if the Assembly approves a motion filed under this section, the clerk against whom the motion was filed shall be deemed to have been removed from office from the date the motion was approved. Mr. Speaker, I had read earlier Standing Order number 65, which says, unless otherwise provided by the Constitution. Mr. Speaker, a question arising in the County Assembly shall be decided by a majority of the members in the County Assembly. It is very clear, Mr. Speaker, that if the Assembly is going to approve the motion, the clerk shall be deemed to have been removed from office. But Mr. Speaker, the Constitution does not provide for the threshold for his removal. And therefore, it will be decided by a simple majority, Mr. Speaker. And Mr. Speaker, I'm requesting this because assemblies work with how it has been happening, Mr. Speaker, like in the National Assembly, and even here, how we have been doing it, Mr. Speaker, when it comes to roll call, or Mr. Speaker, or division, we have been doing secret ballot, Mr. Speaker. Therefore, I want to request, Mr. Speaker, if the House agrees with me, Mr. Speaker, we can do secret ballot so that we finish this matter of division, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
Question of the revocation of appointment of Mr. James Omariva Nyaoga as the clerk of Kisii County Assembly. The yes, 55. The no, 13. And the spoilt, 2. Total, 70. Of course, the yes have it. But however, honourable members, Section 23, Subsection 8 of the County Assembly Act, number 24 of 2017, states that if the Assembly approves a motion filed under the section, the clerk against whom the motion was filed shall be deemed to have been removed from office from the date the motion was approved. It means now has been removed from the office from today.